Gotta slow up, gotta shake this high. Gotta take a minute just to ease my mind. Cause if I don't walk, then I get caught out, and I'll be falling all the way down. 100 headlights making me blind. All of your catching my eye. If I jump once, then I never think twice. But you making me stay under the night. And my senses only lie to me, lie to me. I don't know how it feels so right to me, right to me. I gotta check myself before I get what I want.
Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Still looking for their first points of the season. Only the second game, of course, but they would have loved to have got something from the first, which they lost and probably deserved to lose.
Yeah, and I think there's been a bit of work for the manager to do on that training ground, and he'll be hoping for better stuff out here.
Jonas, return pass. Well, they're in a good position here. Got to be. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. That's going to be a corner. Jonas.
And here's the shot. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Baratti. Lucas. Strong tackle here. He's into the challenge. Piqué. Taco Alsalce. Lucas. Attacking now. And the cross is in.
Well, the defence.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. Another angle on that goal. Well, here we are, 12 minutes into the match, and that is the first goal. Griezmann, one of those players who's used the World Cup, not intentionally, but got himself a bigger club on the back of playing well for France, helping them to the quarter-final. Antoine Griezmann. Good movement to get to it. Shot on! That's straight at the goalkeeper. Easy for him to hang on. Griezmann. Here's Motta. Taco Alsalce. Raphael. Super skills. Towards Jonas Gutierrez. Baratti. Modric. Great passage of passing play there. Griezmann. And in goes the cross. And that cross is coped with by the defender. Raphael. Neymar. Onto the attack now. Cross it now. Beautiful work on the ball. And the cross comes in now. Modric. Piqué. The only member of the Piqué family who was at the final was his wife, Shakira, who sang at the closing ceremony in the Maracanã in the World Cup of 2014. One back with a meaty tackle. Thiago Neves.
Thiago Motta.
It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. Sergio Ramos. Verratti. Lucas. Lucas. Modric. Takes the shot on. Oh, a miss. Paco Alcalce. In a goal, in with a chance. Off the post. Griezmann.
Thiago Neves. Rafael.
Towards Neymar. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Verratti. Paco Alcalce.
Now the defender gets a cross and makes the interception. And it was good for his team that he did.
Rafael.
Was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. That's a very crisp challenge there.
Verratti.
They kept the ball. He's just dinked it past an opponent.
Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just the giveaway to the opposition.
Thiago Neves.
Paco Alcalce.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball.
Thiago Neves.
And the keeper can collect this one. That's half-time at 1-0.
Well, that is the half-time whistle at the end of a half that has been...